Hi guys, right now we are in Ibadan and I didn't make a video from my house because it's been a long morning, but anyway, we're here and we're at the University of Ibadan right now and we're at the zoo and it's been amazing. We've seen a lot of animals and we've seen like hyenas and little foxes and a lot, like, yeah, monkeys, apes and the likes. Anyway, but we'll show you what we've seen so far and we'll carry along to the tour.
Welcome you back to Ajo Hawaii on behalf of Suya Majesty. The principal secretary to Aladu Fagawari. So this is Aduawari Nation Camp Adam Matter, founded in 1880. So we migrated from Oyo. Oyo and Odo Empire. Then there was contention on who occupied the seat of Alab when after the demise of the last of Alab, the Guasu. So the contention was so hot to the extent that the Yoga won eventually gain the seat at the expense of the elder brother, who is Obakoye, which happens to be our forefather. So in annoyance, he left the palace. So together with his wife and the in-law. So on their way coming, he discovered there was a flame on top of this hill and he pierced the flame. So on getting to the hill, he met some dumb people. The masquerade who came from down town. So due to the war there. So he settled with them and he made him to be the king. The first king for that matter. So it's Obakoye. The name is Obakoye. So they lived their life for some decades here, our forefathers. So later he saw the reason to come down and settle down where we are today. So as time goes on, we have each other. They produce. So there you are to be. So although it is two towns amalgamated together, the other one is Hawaii. But the major town here is Aku. So because of the relationship between the two kings there, so you might accept together to become Adu Hawaii.
My heart used it, not anymore. Goes red. I pray.
It is not wicked, but we do warn our people, especially those that come for persecution, that they should not make this of it. You can only tap the water and be ready for your own pleasure. Probably you want to use it for prayer, you want to keep it after matter of it, you want to bath with it. But you don't just make any attempt to sweep inside the water. If anybody try it, that would be the end of that person. Because nobody knows the fate. So when you are looking in from a distance, that's a greenish color. By the time you tap the water, it becomes white, highly drinkable. So it shares the taste of the rain water. So you can tap it. We believe, pray with it to come to Baba, that is the grace of God. It is highly, highly significant. That's the water. So we still have some other area of attraction called Ishagi. So Ishagi is the first point of visitation. The moment you get outside, you see it there. When you are looking at Ishagi, it appears as if when you just put it like this, it just fall down. But no, that's a very tiny piece like this. But no one succeeded in pulling it down. The community rely on it for source of rain. At times, when you lack rain in the community, especially during the planting season, you are pleased with it. So you don't need to be able to fall. It equally serves as a source of child value for some people who are barren. So we have many people bearing the Ishagi in our community. So taking the source from this particular rock. apart from this Ishagi, you see how the elephant tree. Elephant tree is a natural tree that takes the form of elephant. So the reason is that in the past, there was a particular elephant disturbing the settlers there. So that was a kind of brief hunter. So who made an attempt to send the elephant away. So while going in alliance, it provoked a very terrible wound. And the wind now for a particular baobab tree. So the moment the tree fell, and take the shape of elephant.
They try catch our for it not easy. We trek so take joy. Waka come begin cry. It not easy. Some people to wake up from Bekuta, they not feel waka again. They just the leg pain them. But we try. God help us reach here. Cold day yes more. People we no get cardigan. The one we no get girlfriend. If you drink imperial blue, but we thank God we are alive. So thank you very much.
My name is Rotimi Egbeomi. I'm an entrepreneur. Thanks to the Black Boy Vision. Thanks for organizing this. So we're at Adoa Wai, okay, in Oyo State. The second suspended lake in the whole wide world. That means the only suspended lake in Africa. It's been an awesome experience. For me, part of the things that inspires my creativity is adventure. You know, being in places that are new, places that are different, that are unique. And that was why I decided to come on this trip. It's been amazing. It's been crazy. Amazing people on the trip. We've had a lot of games, a lot of experience. Thanks to Imperial Blue. Thanks for giving us this. I'm looking forward to more experiences with the Black Boy Vision. Great one. Thanks. Thumbs up, guys.
So hi guys, I go by name Tosi Music, singer, guitarist, songwriter, performer. So I'm here at Ado Woye, the only suspended lake in Africa, Nigeria. And it took me about 30 minutes to get here. It was, you know, stressful, but then it's fun all the way. The scenery and everything, the ambience, and you know. And what inspires my creativity? Space, you know, I like the scenery already, and it helps me write, it helps me think, it helps my sanity, and yeah, so that's what's up, Tosi Music. And thanks a lot to Black Boy Vision. Wow, I give him so much kudos, and yeah, grateful for the opportunity, you know, to be on board this tour, and yeah, super grateful. That's what's up, yeah.
Hello, my name is Maureen. I'm here on Black Boy Vision tour. At the only suspended lake in Africa, second in the world. It was an amazing experience climbing up here. Very stressful, but it was worth it.
Hi, my name is Elizabeth Williams. I'm a development expert, and so I'm here at Adowen, suspended lake. It was a really stressful climbing experience, but thank God, I mean, I made it here. And yes, I mean, we saw the elephant, and I tried climbing the elephant, and I fell on my back, but I'm still alive. Thank you, Jesus. So it's been amazing, it's been fun. I mean, what inspires my creativity is going to new places, amazing places, seeing beautiful scenery, meeting amazing people, eating good food. I love food. Looking forward to more, you know, to more tours, more adventures, and meeting amazing and amazing and amazing people. Thank you.
My name is OABC Michael, aka Mickey Mike, Terracola Group Manager. And I'm happy to be here to meet people, and coming down to Ado Awaye is a very good experience. Down from the roadside and climbing the, what's it called, the mountain, it was so stressful. I won't like all that. Because it pulled up muscles from my leg. I would lie about that, but actually it's very nice, like working with Black Boy Vision, right? So it's very interesting, meeting of new people, getting to know each other, changing of contact and the likes.
My name is Babatunde Afolabi. I'm director for Black Boy Vision, and this is Black Boy Tours. We're in Ibadan, Oyo State. Ado Hawaii, actually, you know, the only suspended lake in Africa. But of course, there's another one in is it Ontario or something in America?
Colorado.
Anyway, Colorado. Thank you very much. So we're here to have fun. Came with a whole, a couple of people to experience Ado Hawaii, and trust me, it's been a fantastic experience, and I can't wait for the bonfire night. Thank you, Creative Cloud. No one has mentioned that. Thank you. Imperial Blue, you know, the best whiskey, that's, you know, in my own opinion. I don't know about you. And thank you everyone for coming. We're about to have a pretty good time.
My name is Torpedo Mascow, and I'm on top of the hill somewhere in Ibadan. And coming up here was strange, but when I got here, I found out that the range made me aspire for change. Thank Black Boy Entertainment and Tours for making me come out here. It's been amazing. Let me tell the truth. It's rephrasing. I went over there by the lake and the thing almost made me break. Thank you guys for being here. It's been an amazing one. Torpedo Mascow out.
Now you don't want green. Some is happy. Why don't you? I don't be you, my baby. So I'm here with a girl that I like to party. Drunk somebody. We get with it like to party. Lose somebody. I'm missing in your life. It's alright.
So far the tour has been amazing. I've been having such a wonderful time. However, I feel like I told someone that we kind of spent most of our time on the road, but it was so fun with everybody in the bus. We played like really good music and had extremely nice conversations. I had so much fun yesterday at the zoo, and I also took like nice pictures. I haven't taken pictures in a while, by the way. So I decided to go back into photography a little bit. And I took some nice pictures. So I'm going to insert the pictures somewhere in the video. But it was a great time, honestly. And then coming up here was something else. So if you watch the last video, go and watch the last tour. We went to Osun State and we had to go up the waterfall. Yeah. So for the waterfall, I couldn't even go up. But then I think this one was much easier, to be quite honest. Like, it took less than an hour. And I thought it was going to take like much longer than that, but it just took less than an hour, and it was amazing. Although it wasn't easy, I was tired. I took a few breaks and stops, but it was good, and it wasn't bad at all. Like, I think it's just because the land, there was a bit more landscape and all that, but it's like fun so far. If you see, like, we're going to be camping here, so we have tents around. We're going to see a bonfire. We're going to have games. We have paintball going on. What else? We're going to have good food. We're going to have very nice amala, and that's what I'm waiting for. And yeah, and then we'll be drinking Imperial Blue, I guess. But yes, like, I'm having so much fun so far, and I can't wait. I think we have one more stop tomorrow before we head back to Lagos.
Throw your hands in the sky, grab some blessings. Everything I touch now turns to gold.
Throw your hands in the sky, grab some blessings.
Everything I touch now turns to gold. Throw your hands in the sky, grab some blessings. Everything I throw your hands in the sky, grab some blessings. Everything I touch now turns to gold. Throw your hands in the sky, grab some blessings. Everything I touch now turns to gold.
That's how easy it is, yeah? And let's go. Listen.
I suck the cock.
up, we go and tears from strength to rise above pain. Walking 24/7, open hearts to go pay. Hearts to must pay. Throw your hands in the sky, grab some blessings. Everything I touch now. Throw your hands in the sky, grab some blessings.
I can see your hands, y'all.
Throw your hands in the sky, grab some blessings. Everything I touch now turns to gold. Turns to gold. Everything I touch now turns to gold. Turns to gold. Everything I touch now turns to gold. Corey, my shit, me loving shit. Daddy, pray you be praying like love shit.
Now the prayer we are praying like love is share.
Glory my shame in love is share. Now the prayer you pray like love is share. Here I get tired, don't lie, only don't lie. If you don't walk, you don't go get shit up. I saw that coming, yeah, yeah, yeah. Those words got me going, yeah, yeah, yeah. I tell all of Allah.
Who knows? Who knows?
Bro. Hey, you want to join me? They feel me, yeah? Let's go.
Throw your hands in the sky, grab some blessings. Everything I touch now comes to gold. Comes to gold. Everything I touch now comes to gold.
Be careful. You got a madman. I'm just telling you now.
Comes to gold.
Go, 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 my go, go,
go, go, go,
Amanda, you won't talk today to go,
touch go,
everything you touch, touch
go,
touch go,
I can hear you, come on now,
touch go,
touch go, touch to go, touch to go, touch to go, touch to go, sing it, let's go, touch to go, touch to go.
My crazy crowd people, we are at our last stop and this is the bus house. I believe it was built by I think a white man to oversee the town or something like that. But yeah, it's been nice. It's actually a very historic building. And honestly, seeing the tower, it just looks like, what's inside it? But then climbing up, then you really understand, you know, why this is also a good landmark. But we've come to the end of the tour and I can say it's been fun and exciting. From the zoo to Adoa Wai. Suspended Lake, and then now we're here, so we're heading back to Lagos in a bit, and I really hope to see you guys on the next tour. We don't know where we're going to yet, but trust me, it's going to be fun. We're going to love it. It's going to be amazing and just expect more. So I just want to thank Black Boy Vision for bringing us on board, and yeah, just enjoy the moment with us. And share, comment, like, subscribe, and yeah, just, you know, send the link to friends, let them see different parts of Nigeria that you've not been to, and come on board with us for the next one. Thank you.
We're finally at our final destination, the Boas Power, the place where there was power. It's a very high tower, and honestly speaking, the place was amazing. It's been an amazing tour so far. Black Boy making sure that the games were like toys, climbed up the mountain where we swam in the fountain of life in that unending lake. Let me tell you, the truth is, it will break your heart if you know how these things are going down. We must, as an African people, make sure that these structures are like our crown. They're for our tourism and they're for us. Peace and love, Torpedo Moscow.
Thanks for watching, and it's been nice touring Ibadan. I hope to come here soon to, I guess, check out more locations, and I hope to see you guys on the next one.